Welcome back, guys.
I'm Konrad.
I'm Reinhard, and together we are Sturman. We hope you really enjoyed watching our first episode about pocket litter. If there are still some questions, you always can message us and we will answer your questions in our next episode.
As you can see by the background, we are filming on location today. And what's so specific about this location is that it's the airfield of Brüstem, which has been used by the Germans during the Second World War. A lot of different squadrons have been stationed here, but in particular Nachtjagdgeschwader 1 is famous for this region, since it had a very famous night ace under the name of Hans Wolfgang Schnaufer, also better known as the Ghost of Brüstem.
Yep.
He had 121 night victories, and still upon this day he has the record of holding the amount of highest night victories.
For today's episode, we're going to take a closer look at the tornister, what we put inside it and how do we pack it. Okay, let's start.
Here you can see two different variants of the Affe or tornister, one with fur and one without fur. The one with fur is dated 1942, while the one without fur is dated 1941, which clearly makes it possible that they were both produced at the same time. Next to the tornister, you also had the M41 backpack, although you can still see the use of tornisters until the end of the war.
In this instruction video, we will show you how to fold up your Zeilbahn correctly for use in your tornister. And a second variant that we will show you is the so-called Zeilbahn roll. Just like with the Zeilbahn, there's also a specific way to fold and roll your Übermantel or greatcoat that we will show you here.
Wenn der weiße Frieder wieder Here you will see a personal variant of how to pack a tornister that we based on the instructions you can find in the Rybert or the German soldier's manual.
Faire le dire la danse. Voulez-vous, petit Maria, ça fait. faites-moi simple la mat. Voulez-vous vous dire mes contenances? Oh, monsieur Das, quel frisson, un de bois. Oh, mon cœur brûle plus dans l'eau. Oh, je suis enragé, voulez-vous? Oh, ça, ça, que voulez-vous? Mais papa, que voulez-vous dire? Oh, vive le roi!
So thank you for watching. I hope you learned something today. If you have a topic that you want us to cover, let us know.
For the rest, share, subscribe, and see you next time.
Bye.